Hi, this is Charles Benson coming from thetonekeen.com. Now, we're going to be talking about some shredding licks. This sounds hard, but it's actually a very simple lick. It's only going to take two fingers. And so let's get this bad boy out of the way. Go to your high E string, go to the 2nd fret and the 5th fret, and you can go 2-5-2, and then go 5-8-5, and then 8-11-8, then 11-14-11, and then go 14-17-14, and then we're going to come up, going on all 6 of the strings, still using the same 2 fingers, your horns, and you're going to go... You're going to go 11, 14, 11 on your high E, and then on your B string, you're going to go 10, 13, 10. Then you go to your G string, and you're going to go from the 8th fret to the 11th fret, so you're going to go 8, 11, 8. And then on your D string, you're going to go 7, 10, 7. And then on your A string, you're going to go 6-9-6. Then on your E string, you're going to go 5-8-5. And then you're going to do that same thing going back down. You go 5-8-5 on your E, on your A, 6-9-6. And then on your D string, you're going to go 7-10-7. And then on your G string, you're going to be doing 8-11-8. And on your B string, you're going to be doing 10, 13, 10. And then on your high E string, you're going to be doing 11, 14, 11. It's a pretty cool riff. Easy. I mean, it's perfectly easy, and what's cool is you can play it in any position you want. Like, for example, if you wanted to move it up half a step or a full step, you can play it in any key you want. You know, right now we're doing it as it relates to E minor and B Phrygian, but you could play it in F minor or C Phrygian if you wanted to. Once you learn it in one position, you basically learn them in all. Just take the same fingering positions and move it up half a step or down half a step, depending on what key you want to be in. But for today, we're in E minor and B Phrygian. This is how we play it. I'm going to slow it down one more time, and then we're going to go back to speed. Lick for today, that's basically how you play it. You can put it in any key. It's real easy. Just uses 2 fingers. It's not a hard lick at all. You get it in no time, but remember, learn to walk before you can run. Don't start out fast. Play it nice and slow. Play it to a metronome until you get it down. It's a real easy lick. So I hope you guys had fun today, and leave a comment. Tell me what you guys think. Do you like it? Do you hate it? It's all about your opinion, people. So you like what we're doing, we'll keep bringing this to you. You just let us know. And what do you want to learn in the future? Let us know. Thank you, guys. And this is Charles Benson from thetonekeen.com. Rock on.